Hello students, good morning. Once again I welcome you in class 7th English. It's after a long time I am presenting my video. Now, as we all know that we had completed our two unit, right? Unit 1 and Unit 2. Now, this is our third unit, right? Now, before this unit I will start, I want to tell you one experience, right? This is might be you have to face or not, that I don't know, but what will your reaction when you will face this situation? Now, suppose it's midnight, there is a lots of dark, you are walking on the road. Both the side there are dark and green trees. There is not a single people or not a single car also passing on that road. You are walking, the smooth air is going on, it means the winds is blowing, right? The dry leaves, the voice of the dry leaves, the sound of the dry leaves, the dogs will be crying, it means the dogs are crying, right? And you are walking in the jungle, and suddenly you have to listen a sound of a crying, and that was the sound of a boy who is crying, right? You are already afraid, right? But you have some sympathize to, you have some sympathize towards that boy, right? And you will ask, because he is standing on one stone and you cannot see his face also, and you have some sympathize towards that boy, you think that he is alone in this jungle, might be forgot his way, his road, right? And you have some sympathize, you think that it is my company, I will pass this road with this another person. And you have to put your hands on that boy's shoulder who is crying and who is sitting on the stone. And suddenly, he turns his face. In his eyes, instead of his eyes, there is a hole. Here, there is a stain marks. The blood is going on, right? The two teeth, upper teeth, is outside. Now, what is your reaction? Right? What is your reaction? Okay, I will give you the answer. That first one, you want to try escape from that place, right? You will be screaming, right? Because it's a horrible scene. Third, started chanting Hanuman Chalisa also, right? And you want to it is an unforgettable moment, right? Your face, your legs are totally stuck on the ground, on the land. You want to move, you want to escape, you want to run away from that place, but you can't run away because you are totally afraid. Now students, why did I tell you this incident? I explained this incident, or I narrated this incident in front of you, because in this unit I will teach you the same thing. In this unit I will teach you the same thing, that what is the exact happened, right? Here there is a one prank. It was a prank. Now here the prank is what? Now prank, we all know that we are watching some prank video in YouTube, right? Some horrible prank, some funny prank, some ghost prank, right? These pranks we are watching in YouTube. Now in this chapter you will learn the same thing, the prank, right? A girl who made a prank with the one man who is elder than her. Now this is our fifth unit, and it is the story of the open window, and the unit name is humor, right? The unit name is humor. Now student, before I will start this unit, I will give you that some objectives. Number one objective is to read the story from the viewpoint of the 15-year-old prankster. Now, prankster means what? A person who make the prank to another person. It is a prankster, right? Now, here the 15-year-old girl, when I will start the chapter, you will identify the girl's character, right? She is just only 15 years old, but her imagination power, the way she present the story, right? The way she present the atmosphere, create the story and create the atmosphere around that person, the frightful, fearful feelings she involved. See, it means she create in the mind of that person, you will learn this story. Second thing, that to enjoy the humor in the story, you will enjoy the humor also. Because exactly in this story, what? See, present the story, see, present the three characters that they are a ghost. But instead of another lady says that they are alive and she says they were dying. And in between this conflict, the man could not judge that thing. When he realized, okay, this three person arrive, they are totally ghost, and she run away from that place. Because in his mind, his nerve system cannot accept the difference between both the lady and the girl. Next thing, to compare the characters. You have to compare the characters. Now here, one 15 years old lady who made the prank in front of like a mature man like me or like your father or any other else. It means elder who was more than 25 to 30 years old, more than 30 years also, right? She present the prank in front of that person, right? You have to compare. Suppose if you will use some comedy in front of me, we realize, okay, he is making the prank in front of us. But a man who is a mature, who is an educated, but he can't understand about this girl's prank. Now, what is it? It means the girl is powerful than that man. Last one is that to identify the technique used. Yes, this is the main thing. The way, because when we are narrating the story, the thing is what? That we should present or we should create the atmosphere according to the story. Right? Suppose if I start this chapter, I am saying that, okay, I will narrate one experience that you are walking into the garden or walking on around the road, that there was a Buddha side, there is a dark and green woods, not a single person move around then. You had listened suddenly you will listen one baby crying. You want to show him, you are sympathized towards that boy, and suddenly he turns his face and there is a nothing, there is a hole instead of their eyes. And the blood's coming out from their both the cheek stains, the teeth are outside. Now what is that? Do you think that when I'm narrating this story in front of you, do you think that you will enjoy it? Is it a true technique that I have to present in front of you, this narrating the experience, narrating the story in front of you? No. Right? Same way, she used in this story the techniques. She is playing the mind of the elder man, right? She asks only one question and she realizes that he is totally unaware of this place. So it is my right way that I have to entertain that person and I also take the entertainment from that man. So student, here I have to complete my introduction part. Now what you have to do, that you have to write down your hard words with their meanings in your notebook. Thank you.